Pakistan's military has retained its dominance over foreign and security policies during Imran Khan's tenure as the Prime Minister, a US congressional report said. Pakistan's security services manipulated domestic politics with an aim to remove ex-PM Nawaz Sharif. It added, participation in elections by small parties with links to banned terrorist groups emboldened the militants, the report said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.